So any wrinkles that I saw in the canvas, I just added water to the back. Now I'm gonna, it's completely smooth. Just a few water drips on the front.
And wipe those off.